You won't survive for long out there.
There's room for you in our group if you want.
I don't mean to question your sense of mercy, David. She's just another mouth to feed. If we leave her out here, she'll die. Maybe that's God's will.
The others want to kill you? Let me protect you.